How to translate messages on Messenger. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this Guide Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can translate any messages on Messenger without using any third-party software. So, don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so translating any messages on Messenger is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply, I'm gonna go ahead and open up the Messenger application right on my device, and I'm gonna open up the first conversation. And here, as you can see, this person is sending me a few different messages with the different languages. And let's say I just wanna translate this one. So now to translate the first message right from here, all you have to do is just need to press and hold the message like this, and he'll get to see the option to translate. If you don't find this one, you just need to tap on more option right here. If you tap on this one, you just need to tap on more once again, and once you do that, he'll get to see the translate option. You just need to tap on translate, and the message will be immediately translated to English. And let's do it for the second one as well. I'm gonna press and hold this one, tap on translate, and it will immediately translate it to English. And following the same way, you can translate any message on Messenger without using any third-party software. Now, if you want to see the message with the real one, all you have to do is just press and hold the message once again and tap on see original right from here. And once you do that, it'll get back to the default language. And this is how you can translate any messages on Messenger. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.